See, not everyone can help everyone. In fact, in reality, you cannot help everyone every time. And at the same time, not everyone will help you every time. Do you understand? You can never help everyone every time. And at the same time, everyone is not going to help you every time. And this is the fact of human world. You need to accept it. So I'm not saying you should not help anyone. You should help as much as possible without expecting anything in return. At that moment, this help becomes a contribution. That becomes your natural, you know, action. There is no intention behind it. That's your real nature, to facilitate someone, to contribute someone to grow. And if you're not able to do that, when you want to do that due to your life situation, you don't need to feel bad about it. Because the very moment you feel bad about it, you're losing that beautiful nature that you possess. See, why are you feeling bad? You wanted to help someone and you're not able to help them. This is not very genuine. This is not a beautiful quality of human. Instead of keep on saying that humans are trustworthy, they're not loving, shift yourself from negative thinking to positive thinking. Come out of this lust. Come out of this interest in sex. Don't be greedy. All this is words that we have created for our own self to insult us. No, in reality, nobody is bad. No one is bad. Whoever listening to this, you will be good to someone, you will be bad to someone. No matter how much ever, you know, good character and good nature you belong to or you possess, in reality, being a human, you can never be good to everyone, you can never be bad to everyone. So don't worry about it. Never worry about it. So I'm again insisting, it is not worthy to feel guilty about that you're not able to help someone. But now you can start helping someone even without intention, even if they're not known to you. Because you cannot help everyone every time, but you can help someone anytime. Help doesn't mean that you're giving him some money or giving some physical material. A single word which can make him feel that he can achieve is the one of the most possible great help that you can ever do for a human. Because no animals know the power called language. I'm not using the word here, not communication here, because they also communicate, but they don't have a knowledge about the language. You can't go and say, Tiger, you bloody idiot. It will not feel at all. Tiger, you are the great. It will not feel big at all. You are the national animal of India and also for Malaysia. Eagle will not feel better. You are the national bird for America. Eagle is not going to feel better. Everybody, you know, using only me to explain success principles. No. But for you, there is something called language. Only because of this we are able to share our knowledge. So you doesn't need to use a language to share the knowledge, but you can use one simple thing. Just look at the people's situation and ask yourself consciously, is there any word which can help them to feel better about his own self? And if the word that which is going to be pronounced by you is going to make him feel better for his own self, this is one of the most divine contributions that you have done for him and for your own self. It can be two simple words, or it can be just a one word. When the entire world is saying someone that you can't do this, you can't achieve this, and you being a person simply telling him, you can. Of course you can, and you will make hell of a difference. In fact, it's heaven of a difference. This will make hell of a difference. In fact, it's heaven of a difference. What is that now you want to do about it? First and foremost, I'm recommending you not to bother about the character. You should focus on something called nature. You judge a person based on a character, but in reality, there is no such thing called character. You cannot use this word for any other living being in this world other than human being. You cannot say lion has got a bad character, it will hunt the deer. You cannot say rat is having a bad character. Squirrel is having a better character. No, it's a nature. In a similar way, humans have certain nature. And there is so much of positive nature that we have in birth, or which is a real nature in nature. In spite of focusing on that, we are focusing on useless thing, which is not even worth thinking and worth talking. Always talking about the past bad incidents or some bad thing about someone. Come out of this habit. I will leave it to you, but I want to focus on one thing today. Never ever judge a person based on a character. And this is the best help you can do for entire humanity, or for your entire family, and for your known people, for your real friends. What is that? Never judge them based on the character. Because there is no such thing called character. As a human being, no one can never have the same character with two different people. Say for example, Gupta as a father will be different to his daughter and son. So his character as a father will be different. A same person, his character as an husband will be different. That's the same with a woman. A character of a wife will be different. A character of a sister will be different. The same woman being the mother, her character towards children will be different. So this is a nature of human being to have a different expression with different people. This is the beauty of our existence. So don't judge a person based on a character. There is no such thing called character. A same person can never have a same character with two different people, and two people is never going to have a same character. And that's the nature of human being. So just understand, if someone is not doing what you want to do, that doesn't mean they are wrong. Just allow them to be themselves. You make sure that you're not disturbed because of their activity. Because they are not wrong to you. That is their nature. That is their nature. In that situation, still you accepting them, it is one of the best help or a contribution you can do for that person. And eventually, a miracle will happen. That person will do you a favor which you never ever expected from him. And that's the nature of human being. That's the nature of human being. And that is one of the best help you can do for anyone and everyone from now. And we will do it forever. We will do it forever. Because we belong to a religion called one human family. We follow the principle called love and blessing. Aham Brahmashmi.